La República Libre de Krakenberg, or Krakenberg Republic for short, has remained anonymous to the rest of the world while developing itself to improve. Their latest achievement was getting 5 of their finest scientists to the moon. When they arrived, they were overwhelmed by the sheer beauty of the place. It was dark and empty, but it was like no other place on Terra. Their happiness wouldn't last long, as out of nowhere, 2 cars approached them, and from them, 4 men armed with slag weapons came out and took them as prisoners after firing a few warning shots. They were taken to a base where more slag soldiers and scientists were stationed, and without saying a word, they were put behind bars, only to be questioned every now and then. The assault on the scientists was reported to Krakenberg before they were taken away, and a team of 12 A-10 soldiers, special forces, was sent to help them out. When they landed, the cars appeared again to take them as prisoners, just like the scientists before them. But this time, they were ready.